Hi guys, it's Peter. So welcome to my another live session with Enigma app. So what is slightly different than usually, I would say this time I'm using base bet 40 cents, not 20 as usual. So simply I believe that Enigma app can deliver, so therefore I increase the base bet even then my bankroll is something around 400. So let's see the performance. Actually, I'm recording the audio comment after I play the session, so it was a nice one again. Even then, one time I will lose my progression 18 spins, but as everything was very quickly recovered because another consecutive plays were all delivering the profit, so therefore it was not a big issue to losing one progression. I slightly also changed the layout of the app because now it's, let's say, more understandable what Lambo board reset means. It's actually talking about cluster span, and if you are not really sure what these terms mean, then I will later tell you more about that, or actually how you can understand them. Then I changed also slightly gap in brackets its hits, so it's representing number of hits in a certain cluster span. I am currently for this session using mode 2, which is representing a bit different ratio calculation than mode 1. So difference between mode 1 and 2 is simply calculating ratio different way. So, and as I said, I'm currently preparing webinar where I'm going to share with you many details about my Enigma algorithm. Actually, it's a combination of two ideas or approaches. One is correlation dimension, and the second one is quantitative nonlinear selection. So, and these two concepts I'm going to introduce you in my webinar, typically at udemy.com, so you can go there, and once it's reviewed and will be available, then you can check it out. It's already in the review process, is already in progress, so I'm waiting for the approval. Maybe within 1 or 2 days it'll be done and you can go through the webinar and understand more about Enigma app algorithms. I'm sharing this algorithm with many details with you. Sometimes it's maybe a bit complicated and complex, this I have to say it is. So as Enigma machine was also complex and I would say not easy to understand, so also this algorithm is not straightforward for understanding that. On the other hand, so far I have really robust results and creating interesting profits already using Enigma app, even though I'm playing just I think few weeks with that. And so if you are really interested, go to udemy.com and search for Enigma app and correlation dimension algorithm. You will definitely find it under my name and you can go through the webinar. It's free, I'm not charging anything for this webinar, so you can actually learn more about that for free. So I would say thank you very much for watching this episode. I hope you will enjoy it. It's a bit more risky because I'm using 40 cents base bet, and on the other hand I think it was also interesting one, and I would say relatively smooth one. Even then, my once I lose my progression, it's not a big deal, it's a simply normal life playing RNG. So thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.